Now, this is a way to end a tour.
I think this is it.
Wow. I have to say, it's a Tuesday night.
It's Tuesday night.
It's not even the middle of the week. And the people came to see you.
Well, I think it was a pretty big added bonus that we got Miss Oprah Winfrey here, too. I have to just say this. Every other moderator was so glad that they weren't following you.
Well,
so
it's so interesting because I've been watching you on Instagram, and people have been sending me, oh, my gosh, you should see what Conan did. You see what Tracee Ellis Ross did. You see what Gail did. Did you see Tyler? Did you see Ellen? And so I was feeling kind of like, oh, my God.
Was your fearful mind kicking
in? My fearful mind.
See, even Oprah Winfrey has a
fearful mind.
You know?
And I actually, you know what happened? I thought, okay, I'm going to go back to the toolbox.
Exactly. You know how to do this.
Yeah, I know.
I know how to do an interview.
I know how to do an interview. I'm not scared of the people. So here we are.
Yes. Thank you for being here, my dear, dear
friend. Thank you. I love you so much.
I love you too.
I appreciate you so much.
Same back at you.
What you stand for.